Are you ready to join the army?
Welcome to the China series. In this video, we will explore the multiple ways you can have fun in China. In China, there are some big ass shopping malls, just let me tell you that. There was even an ice rink inside that shopping mall, and it was absolutely crazy. We're gonna discuss a couple of details about KTV, what it is and what's exactly it. Like, I know some of you know the stereotype that it's a prostitute, whatever, club. It's actually not. It's really like karaoke, and it's actually the better version of any karaoke bar you've ever been to, because you have private rooms, nobody's disturbing you, there's like lights and disco balls and a lot of microphones, and you just chat with your friends and sing along and basically have fun. The prostitute thing, I don't know where that rumor or the fact that it's happening. Look, I never encountered anything like that, and trust me, I've been to, let's just say, a couple of KTVs in China. And of course, us being ISEKers, and we usually went with another ISEKer most of the times, they had coupons, so we had like 1 hour discount or 2 hour discount or half an hour free, and we usually went there, and after the coupon expired we were just like, yo, let's go to another one. So instead of bar hopping, we basically did karaoke hopping, and it was extraordinary. The experience was absolutely lit, better than any club I've ever been to.
So this is the seaside at night. Of course that you can't see, but these are the buildings. There's one guy that makes cycling fun. Look at the colorful buildings there. The guys are dancing. Hence the music. China's it's a very fun place. They're like me, want to have fun and explore.
What you're seeing right now is the KTV, one of the KTVs that I've been to. It's awesome. It was awesome. The Grammy KTV, it's lit. And of course that they sell like beverages and whatever, but I have the duffel bag with me and I ain't scared to bring shit in the club, and neither in the KTV. So more fun with me.
KTV, come on, let's go, baby. Grammy.
Carry me home tonight. Just carry me home tonight. car closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
Woo! Phew, that was an awesome singing session, not gonna lie. But guys and gals, please, you have to hydrate yourself. This is one of my favorite drinks. Pocari Sweat is like the best. Of course, you can also wet your throat with some alcohol, but yeah, I'm not encouraging that, only if you like it. If not, then you can also have fun while not being pissed drunk. Like, please. I hope that you get that shit into your mind. You can have fun without being drunk. Trust me. Of course, let's not forget the fact that in Qingdao there's Qingdao beer. Actually, it's one of the beers that I could drink. I rarely drink beer because I don't like the taste. But yeah, here's a particular tradition in this city only. They sell beer in plastic bags. It's a weird tradition, I know. It's actually pretty nice, and it's actually very convenient to drink from. The taste is not ruined or anything like that, it's just boss. Almost every night we did some KTV hopping, and of course Burger King was there to receive me and my love. So yeah, me being a gourmand and absolutely obsessed with hamburgers and whatever, of course that I had to take one and basically inhale it as fast as possible, because yeah, we were in a rush and yeah, the next KTV is not waiting for us. Like, we needed to refuel, change the oil, change the fuel, and yeah, let's go and sing along. The PSA is gonna still be there. Hydrate, guys and gals. Water is important. Even sweat as well. Pocari Sweat. Not true sweat. That yucks. Bars were open 24/7 at the convenience of China. I will talk about that soon. But yeah, as you can see here, we're just like having a small party by ourselves and just basically having fun and singing like lunatics. Such an amazing experience, because basically project responsibilities that we had, we instantly went to KTV to sing and laugh and basically have fun. Amount of fun that I had in China, it literally could not be quantified and put on a scale. It's absolutely off the charts, and it's not an exaggeration. It truly was, and I think still is, an amazing country where you can have lots of fun, be responsible, and basically explore the culture on like your own way. It doesn't necessarily have to be only visit this monument or that monument. You can also have fun and meet the locals in the KTV. It was actually a pretty nice experience on the fun category. Amazing what you can do if you have the right people by your side. And with this opportunity, I would just like to thank all of my friends who gave their permission to use this footage with them. They're pretty awesome. I really hope that we will meet someday. Closing this video, I really want to let you with the one and only Louis Armstrong. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. Dark sleeping nights, and I think to myself,